Okay, here we have a Volvo Penta D2-55A, which was taken out of a training college, which was closing down. Consequently, it's never ever been in a boat. It spent its life sat on this test rig to be used as a running engine to show students an actual unit in action. Hours are believed to be sub 100. There's a standard bell housing behind that cover plate, which was just been fitted to stop people sticking their fingers where they shouldn't. So we'll fire her up. And there you have it.